weather on the 8s with meteorologist Jill Calhoun.
6:38, let's call it Hocktober. It has been hot for the month of October so far. Look at this. Every day this month, we've hit 80. Yeah, in fact, mid-80s over the weekend. It was just feeling like summertime out there, and it still does this morning. Here's your forecast for today. Breezy, balmy start in the 70s. Then we get rain and thunderstorms starting to come in probably another hour and a half, 2 hours out around Chambersburg. May not get to Lancaster until about 1 o'clock this afternoon or so. And it crosses the area with maybe some heavy downpours and even some strong thunderstorms with gusty, damaging winds. Then it clears out and starts turning cooler. We're back in the 50s late this afternoon. Breezy, cool for this evening and clearing. The winds will diminish tonight. We'll drop down to the 40s. Tomorrow, mostly sunny. Seasonal day, about where it's supposed to be in October. In the 60s to maybe even lower 70s. Looking live over Lebanon right now. All is pretty quiet right now. I'll tell you, though, there's a gusty breeze out there, and that breeze is bringing in more moisture. Dew point at 68, temperatures at 70. Yeah, it's a summer-like feeling to the air outside this morning. Most temperatures are in the 70s. Lower 70s in Carlisle at 73, 70 degrees all the way up in Shamokin and Sealands Grove. Those numbers are well above where we should be. Our normal high is 67. Our dew points are there. E-Town is 67. Landisburg also at 67. So that means there's more humidity. It's more uncomfortable. But it also means there's more moisture, and there can be some rain at any time. Or a few sprinkles around Lancaster and York County, a few up into parts of the Schuylkill Valley. And you could get a sprinkle almost any time. I was just outside. It was sprinkling a little bit in Lancaster. But the main rain is coming in from the west. And I think it gets into Chambersburg maybe an hour and a half from now, or parts of Franklin County. And look at all this moisture coming up along this front. What's happening, we're getting tropical moisture kind of converging along this front, and that's what's going to start moving eastbound, this cold front. As we get into the midday hours, I think that's when we get our heaviest rain. Then the front slides through, and we get breezy, cooler, less humid air. High pressure builds in for a nice day, I think, as we go into tomorrow. But watch what happens along that front. An area of low pressure is forecasted to form. Some of this may be a part of what was left of Karen and another storm off the coast. And it's supposed to form a storm, and that may start riding north a little bit as it comes up the coast. Look at some of the showers. High pressure usually gives us nice weather, but it may start to supply an easterly wind. And that easterly wind may start to bring in more of the clouds as we go into Wednesday. Would not surprise me we start seeing some rain. Some of our computer models indicating a pretty wet period now from Friday through the weekend. We will see. Meantime, for today, watching out for strong thunderstorms as we get into the midday, late morning, midday hour, especially eastern sections. We get in that real moist air, that real humid air that supports those thunderstorms. What we're really concerned about is, yeah, obviously heavy downpours because of all the moisture, but also some strong damaging winds, possible wind gusts over 40, 50 miles an hour. So a very changeable forecast. Say goodbye to those summer stuff. The 80s no longer. 70s today and falling late this afternoon. Rain and storms around in the midday, early afternoon hours particularly. Then a seasonal day tomorrow. Looks pretty good on Wednesday except for the increase in clouds. Then I think it will turn out rather cloudy. Could turn out rather wet too as we go through the end of the week and into the weekend. Still a lot to be seen with that and that storm off the coast. Does it stay away? Does it come up the coast? Again, some of our computer models are saying it gets pretty wet here heading toward the end of the week and into the weekend. But in the meantime, today, probably another hour and a half, 2 hours out around Franklin County, start to see the rain. The real heavy stuff, though, as we get through the morning, late morning, and into midday today, I think you could get some not only heavy downpours, but also some wind. Strong, gusty winds.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Joe, thank you.
All right, thank you, Joe.